Good morning.
It's Monday. No need for fakeitism.